What's good, nation? What's good? I'm back, man. Man, I'm back. So yesterday, man, it's been a long week. Long week. I was gonna record yesterday. I finally got me a car, bro. Like, finally got me one. I was gonna record yesterday, but I wasn't really thinking. But,
Ooh, okay. Check me out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. 2017 Nissan Sentra. 2017, man. Look at that Nissan, man. Man, look, man. I'm grateful, bro. Like, that's the real stuff. Now it's time to get on this money train now, cause this milk gonna be kicking my butt. But, yeah, man. Let me crank that junk up for y'all real quick. Okay. Yeah, man. Yeah, bro, like, man. Excited to get approved for this car, bro. Like, I went a whole month without a car. I was riding my Uber a whole month. So now I got my own stuff, bro. Now it's brand new. When I first got it was 6 miles on it. So it's brand new. You know what I'm saying? Like, this car gonna, I'm gonna keep this car for a long time. I'm gonna take care of it. Everything covered for 5 years. The glass, you know, got a little crack in it from a rock or something. That's covered. Anything, everything's covered. And I think I had bumped the curb yesterday. Now it's saying check tire pressure. And I was turning out on the interstate. I think I bumped the curb, and that might be why it's saying that. So I don't know. But yeah, man. Today's Sunday, October 1st. It's my birthday month. Libra season. So they asked for my brother's birthday, and they actually here, so, you know what I'm saying, like, they got my mom and them right there, they about to cook, and they'll probably take my brother to the mall for his birthday or something, you know what I'm saying, so, but other than that, I wasn't doing too much on the day, you know what I'm saying, so, I'll get back at y'all later on, man, peace. What's good, nation, man? So, man, it's been a long day. It is 4:44. I've been out with my brother and my cousin all day. It's been my brother's birthday. Turned 15. So, yeah, we was riding around, went to the mall and stuff like that. So, just left my cousin's house. My mom and them got home back to Mississippi, so. Team Broncos. So
Nation, I'm back. Yeah, man, it's been a long day. You know, I just came back. I told y'all I was gonna go come home and chill, but I actually went out, did a little DoorDash, made a little extra money, you know what I'm saying? Came back from Taco Bell. Got two Mexican pizzas and the strawberry freeze, whatever it's called. But yeah, man, I'm about to, I'm tired, man. I'm about to get everything set up. I'm about to bring that down. I get ready for work tomorrow, so I'll catch y'all later, bro. This weekend, I'm gonna vlog this weekend, my birthday this weekend, my cousin coming out. I told her about my YouTube channel. I'm gonna do challenges. I'm gonna try to prank her. Just prank her too. We're gonna be out doing stuff. Like, I'm gonna be vlogging. Other than that, bro, y'all, you know, comment, share, subscribe, like, you know, all that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, this video, I'm gonna try to post it tomorrow. They said at work that this week right here, it's gonna start back kind of getting lighter on us. So hopefully I can start getting off like around 5:30, 6 o'clock, 6:30, something like that every day now. If that's the case, then this video will go up tomorrow. So if I get out around that time, the video going up tomorrow, which will be October the 2nd. So, but yeah. But if I get home any later, like 8:30, 9 o'clock, I'm probably just gonna come home and go to bed, man, because I know I'm gonna be tired. It takes a while for the video to kind of, you gotta edit the video, gotta go through the process and stuff, but hopefully I get off by 6:30 tomorrow, somewhere around that time. So, hey, anyway, bro, I'll holla at y'all, man. Y'all be good. Peace.